Down in Covington County, people came together in Andalusia this morning for the city's 4th of July parade and celebration. This year's parade was organized by the Daughters of the American Revolution, and according to city officials, was their largest 4th of July parade in Andalusia's history.